come from Lethbridge. Anybody here from the Windy City? Besides Bobcat? I grew up on a little town just south of Lethbridge, and we go in every Thursday shopping with the Hutterettes. Downtown Lethbridge had a little more worse than a Kresge's kitty corner to each other. I can still remember walking in the store there, holding my mother's hand, hearing the creaks of the hardwood floor beneath your feet. You could go to the back of the Kresge's and have a great big old spin on those bar stools. They had a little pink pony you could ride in the corner for 25 cents. I'm not afraid to tell you folks right here at the Ranchers that I got bucked out that pony one time. And it ended my rodeo career. That Kresge's and Lowers is long gone, but the memory still remains. See if this song brings back any memories for you. It's called Love at the Five and Dime. Reading 16 years of hazel eyes and chestnut hair, she put the Woolworth counter shine. Eddie was a sweet romancer, darn fine dancer, who waltzed the aisles of the Five and Dime. Eddie played a steel guitar, his mama cried as he played the bars. Rita held late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee, still had love survived. They'd sing, dance a little closer to me, dance a little closer now, dance a little closer tonight. It's a little closer to me. It's closing time. Love's on sale. That is 5 and 9.